GG. Alright, now let's try exploring this stage this time. What I kind of like about the new version of the GTCP is that you can now do time travels, trials. I mean, there's fences here. I think the gravity still matters, so I might fall. Ooh, okay, looks like you go through these. It looks like we're on a small bridge. Beneath it must be glass. Okay, looks like there's a limit here. I think there's a reason why it might be going through, so you don't quite. Well, that's what I'm thinking. I'm not certain yet. Looks like there's a barrier here. Yeah, well, that was interesting to see. Alright, I saw a castle here. Wonder if you can go in. Nope. Okay. I guess if I have enough speed, I can probably make it. Oh, okay, interesting. There's a path here. Nope, I forgot to jump. That's better, I get a faster access. There we go. Well, that was close this time. There we go. Okay, what's this? Oh, okay, this is out of bounds now. I think around 5 minutes or 10 minutes is when the ghost data doesn't save because you took too long. I wonder if this lighting texture is... Okay, it's not the lighting texture, it's where the out of bounds is placed. Okay, I probably should. I just wonder, can you land on those? Okay, it was 6 minutes, I was wrong, but... Let me see, can you land on these? No, okay. Whoa. It's an invisible cannon. Oh, it's an invisible wall. Well, the last still counts. It's interesting to see an island over there. Oops, sorry. Whoa. And what am I exactly doing? I was gonna see if there's a way to get on that. On the island. Interesting is that you don't have to use a mushroom in these grasses. Alright, Let's see if we can do this again. Nope, you just can't get over there. Anyway, let's go to another course. So it was a good stage.